The new global burden of disease estimates are just out. It has been released today by the Health Effect Institute in the US. And this is a deeper analysis of the global burden of disease estimate data that came out in the year 2015. This time, the new report has looked at the country-wise trends, and at the same time, they have tried to understand the long-term trends in health risk from particulate pollution and ozone pollution in the world. And they have analyzed this trend since the year 1990. It has thrown up very stunning and scary results for India, and that's very worrying. What it's saying is, in this country today, the number of people dying early because of particulate pollution is actually the second highest in the world. It is second only after China, and it nearly equals the number of China. And even more scary is the rate of increase in deaths. While in China, the increase is about 17% since the year 1990, in India, it is 48%. Even more worrying is the fact that it's just not the particulate pollution. Along with that, they have also looked at ozone pollution, something no one has ever noticed in India. And it turns out to be one of the very serious killer in this country. And we were stunned to see that ozone-related early deaths are already the highest in India. And the rate of increase is even more worrying. If you look at China, then in China since the year 1990, the early deaths related to ozone has increased only by 1%. Whereas in India, we are talking about 148% increase. Now that is really a double whammy, where it's clearly showing that India is in a very serious grip of pincer grip of both particulate pollution as well as ozone pollution. And this means that we cannot dismiss the problem of pollution today in India just as mere dust, because the toxic gases from different sources of pollution are already contributing enormously to the ozone pollution in this country. Now, this data therefore is a warning bell, and it clearly asks for very stringent intervention. It is a state of health emergency in India. Ministry of Environment and Forest and Climate Change should intervene immediately to ensure that Clean Air Action Plan is implemented with absolute stringency and aggression and speed to be able to meet the clean air standards in the country.